Take a look at this.
UPS guy dropped 10 off today. Let's open her up, take a look. Get a bag to hold all our parts. These are all our tent frame parts. All those, and they also gave us these caps for the bottoms of the poles so they don't dig into our deck. Well put together. This is the vinyl. That's the vinyl rain cover. We got our cut sheet for our poles, but we got that ahead of time and we've already cut our poles. I'm gonna leave this tent right in the bag. We're not gonna take it out until we're ready to set it up, because I gotta get the frame all set up. Make sure I have everything on my end right. We'll have her up by this weekend. So the folks out at Dave's Tent are great. When they build you a custom tent like they did for us, they supply you with a cut sheet for your tent pole so you can source it locally. You don't have to have it shipped. For our tent, we have 3 different lengths, and we bought 17 pieces of 1-inch EMT electrical conduit. Easy to find, every big box store has it. And we're gonna cut our poles today in preparation for getting this tent. Got all our poles cut. Last thing we got to do is scrape all the stickers off. Just about everyone has a sticker. I don't like stickers. I'm scraping them off. If there's anything worth doing, it's worth doing right. Let's scrape them off. Okay. there's ropes with it. All right, there's the frame. We've got the top of the frame set up. Now we gotta get the tent over top of it and start lifting the corners up. Hopefully that'll go as easy as that. So we're just going around and tying these eaves off to our log. What I'm doing is I'm looping it back through, and then we can pull it tight, tie it off. We're good to go. What do you think?
I love it. One together really easy. It's a nice color.
Oh, I think those are great. Already, it only took an hour to do assemble this part, besides the 20 hours you did to build the rest of it. But where's my car?
Well, that's it for today. We got the tent all up. We just have a couple small things to do, but we're gonna let that go. We got everything battened down so it doesn't blow away in any wind. Real easy to set up. Davis Tent does an awesome job with their tents. They make it very easy to set up. Everything's simple. So for today, that's it.